I'm Rita Juškevičienė. I am an English teacher from a little town in the north of Lithuania. I work with children from the age of 8 until 14. It's a progymnasium. First of all, after visiting Auschwitz, I visited it with the International Commission, which works in Lithuania, and it deals with education about the Holocaust. And the first step was establishing Tolerance Education Center in our progymnasium. And since 2007, I am the coordinator, and many teachers, other teachers joined me in this work. And for 4 years already, we have organized national events for commemoration, different dates. Let's say the 27th of January is the most important date for us. At least we organized the national events. For 3 years, it was conferences for educators and students, and last year we organized Project Butterfly, the idea of which was brought by me from Houston Holocaust Museum, where I participated in a seminar also. I have always had an idea that a Holocaust is not the subject, but it's something what you have to learn about, to understand first of all, and to draw lessons from, which are very, very important to not to Jews, not to Polish, not to Lithuanians, not to different nationalities, but for the humanity itself. That's why it's very important.